The Duchess of Sussex would not have been given any lessons or private advice on how to prepare for joining the royal family, Paul Burrell has claimed. Burrell, 61, from Derbyshire, who was a footman for the Queen before serving Diana, has said that there is no book on protocol, advice, lessons or preparation given to spouses joining the firm. Speaking on Yahoo's The Royal Box today, Burrell admitted that it may have been helpful when Diana joined the family in 1981, adding, "I think that's where it went wrong in the past." Speaking on the show, Burrell said, "Meghan wouldn't have been given any preparation before joining the royal family. There is no rule book, there are no lessons or no advisors, nobody prepares people coming into the royal family." He added, "I think that's where it went wrong in the past. Not even Diana was given a tuition into entering the royal family." And admitting that the family don't like members expressing too many of their opinions, he added of the Duchess of Sussex, "What comes with maturity is a sense of beliefs, but that won't always sit well with the royal family." Burrell also revealed that there are no clothes kept in the Queen's bedrooms, explaining that two outfit choices in the form of sketches with material clipped to them are presented to the royal every morning, before the dress of choice is brought from her costume rooms upstairs. He added of the Queen, "She has a great sense of humor and a guttural laugh. She loves to hear different accents like Scouse accent, and does a great Scouse impression." And the author predicted that Charles wouldn't reign for long, adding that William and Kate would modernize the monarchy. "I think the Queen will live to be a very old Queen, certainly as old as her mother, so that would bring Charles to 80 when he takes the throne, making him a very old king when he takes the throne with Camilla, and wouldn't reign for very long," he said. "I think times will change when William and Kate become king and queen." Burrell, 60, served as a footman for the Queen and later butler to Diana for 10 years until her death in 1997. In the years since, he has spoken often of his connections to the royal family and published a number of memoirs. Speaking on Channel 5 documentary Kate v. Meghan, Princesses at War previously, Burrell claimed Buckingham Palace is like a minefield for anyone new and compared the treatment Meghan has received to that experienced by Princess Diana. He said, "Meghan has married into the most traditional family in the country, the royal family. How is she going to cope? Princess Diana was brought up in a house that was as big as Buckingham Palace, and even she was lost." He continued, "At the time, Buckingham Palace is a minefield for any person going in there for a first time. People set traps, they weren't very kind to this young girl coming into this world. Who would want to be part of that family?" He added.